In the Bank of International Settlements Innovation Summit, the U.S. Federal Reserve Chairman Jerome Powell referred to cryptocurrencies and their position next to the dollar. For Powell, assets such as Bitcoin present very high fluctuations in their price and have no underlying value, a position familiar to the official. This time he stated that Bitcoin and cryptocurrencies could be a replacement for gold. For the first time, Powell seemed to hint at Bitcoin as a legitimate part of the global markets. However, his main focus is fixed on stablecoin and the potential to create a new system with a better experience for the consumer. Powell said, "Analyst Ben Lilly has published a report on key events that might set Bitcoin's price outlook for the incoming days. The analyst believes that Powell's intervention has taken into account the recent interest of institutions in the cryptocurrency. Therefore, he considers that the chances of Bitcoin being banned are decreasing. This favors the cryptocurrency in the long term, due to the loss of confidence people might have in the current global reserve currency and its ability to maintain its purchasing power." According to the analyst, the Fed chairman has two additional appearances during the week. Therefore, he expects subsequent announcements to continue to impact the performance of the traditional market and the Bitcoin price. Reflecting on the macro outlook for Bitcoin, Ben Lilly believes the bull market still has room to grow. Citing data from Glassnode, the analyst has determined that the percentage of active Bitcoin supply over a year stands at 56%. Comparing the current price action to previous bull markets, Ben Lilly believes that BTC will top out when this metric stands between 47% and 48%. Setting October 2021 as a potential date for Bitcoin to reach its top, the analyst added, "Bitcoin price is still moving sideways with a negative 0.9% performance on the last day. Although in recent weeks the gains have not been significant, the cryptocurrency has been resilient and has managed to hold key support levels above $55,000.